So Matt did do a lot of open homes on Sundays, and that honestly surprised me. I didn't think real estate agents worked on the on a Sunday. So that was really good, because a lot of people work Saturdays and they can't make it. So he definitely gave clients the biggest opportunity to come and see the house, which I appreciated, definitely.